Hi, I'm Jesse with American Radon Mitigation. We are at the Radon Symposium in Washington, D.C., and I'm here with Brent. He is the owner of PDS, Professional Discount Supply, and this is where I buy the Fantech fans that you see me install in the videos.
Yeah. Hi, everybody. We've Professional Discount Supply. We've been in the radon mitigation supply field since almost the inception of the industry. Doug Collatter founded the company and my in-laws bought it shortly thereafter. So we're one of the only independent distributors focused strictly on radon mitigators' needs in the entire United States. We ship to all 50 states and we try and carry absolutely everything that you would need for professional radon mitigation. So Jesse and I were talking about energy efficiency and proper fan sizing. It's one of my favorite parts about coming to these events is learning some of the tools of the trade. I'm not in the field. Jesse and his team are in the field very often. So this is a great time for us to get the brain trust together and learn about the best techniques and the best practices. Jesse and I were talking about the speed control fans and sizing the fans in. When the RN4 EC came out, my father-in-law and I helped do some in-field beta testing with Fantech. We took them out to Utah and to a couple other mitigators. And shortly thereafter, Fantech saw the opportunity to utilize the speed control RN4 EC as a fan sizing tool. So that's when they came out with the PFEDK, which is basically a fan sizing tool for dummies. So it's not something guys like you need with the amount of training that you have.
I need all the help I can get, Brent.
But some of the other pros, when they're first starting especially, or if you have really long distances that you travel between jobs and you really don't want to have a callback, it's really good for efficiency because you can put that fan on there, you can test your PFE, you can enter a couple numbers into an app, and it will tell you exactly the size fan you need with all the major brands, and you can go to your truck and get it, and that way you're not using too much energy, which we all know you can really use way too much energy to mitigate a home, and you're also not undersizing the fan and having to come back.
Yeah.
So
one thing that I really love about the EC fans and why I've kind of switched over to those is that ability to dial it right in. It's got that potentiometer, which is a dial under the electrical cover.
Yeah.
So we're not having to set to put in a fan that might be too small.
Yeah.
I didn't get the pressure field extension I wanted. This is too small. Okay, now I put in a bigger fan and this is a little bit overkill.
Yeah.
So then I would have dampers in my system so I could cut off some of the airflow to that fan.
Increases the noise.
Well, it increases the energy efficiency because it reduces the conditioned air that's being drawn into the system.
Yeah.
And it actually decreases the power consumption of a fan, which is counterintuitive, but it does. But it's a lot of screwing around.
Yep. This is why you have a pro install the system. All you DIYers that really want to do it yourself, these guys are affordable. I'm just saying, sell it to you. Pros know what they're doing.
If we're not in your area and you want to do it yourself,
sure.
Brent will also sell to...
I will. Yeah, we've got folks in Alaska and Montana and unlicensed states. So
yeah.
And we
also offer consulting. So if you are the DIY, are you not happy with the mitigators you're finding in your area? And you're like, man, I really want to do this myself. And we find a few engineers that want to do it themselves.
Yeah.
And they kind of have a pretty good concept of how it works. And they want a little helping hand. We do consulting for that too. We'll put the information to that in the link to the description, as well as links in the description, as well as Brent's information.
Yeah. Jesse's got the best YouTube channel in the radon game. If you want to see the second best YouTube channel, come over to Professional Discount Supply or Radon PDS. We really value mitigators in the industry like Jesse and the EC fans. I mean, that was Fantech's goal when they came out with that, was to have that Goldilocks setting, be able to find just the exact amount of power you need to mitigate and decrease and streamline their lines. Because if you look at old fan curve charts, which I do have on my website, you'll see overlapping fan curves like crazy. That's this huge gradient and, you know, 12 different fans, when now you can pretty much do the job with two. You can carry two fans in your truck and you know that you're going to get the right power consumption, the right airflow, and the right fan for any given job.
Yeah. So you have the RN2 EC, which is the newer one.
Mm-hmm.
I love that fan.
Yeah. Three watts, right? You did a house with 3 watts?
I think it was 4.
Yeah.
I just did one last week that was pulling 40 CFM and it was 7 watts.
Yeah.
So it's
incredible.
The downside is it's right at the working threshold of the alarms. And then the manometer is the other thing. Like, there's a tiny pressure differential. It's a tenth of an inch. So it looks like it's not working, but it is in fact working.
Yeah. Well, if you keep up with your radon testing, you know, you can see that with a continuous radon monitor and biannual EPA recommended radon testing. You know, I mean, manometers are great, but I see way too many do-it-yourselfers that think a manometer is a radon gauge. So when
zero
it goes
radon.
To zero, it's zero radon. And we all know that that's the exact opposite.
Yeah. So yeah. You know, there's a lot of consumer devices that are great for that. Mm-hmm. And they even, you know, are even coming out with some of the, like the EcoCube, for example, mm-hmm. where they have subscription-based stuff where the homeowner can keep track of it and the radon professional can also keep track of it, which is really cool. You offer that to your customers. You know, hey, added peace of mind, you just spend a bunch of money on a radon system and we're to monitor it for you to make sure that it's still working to keep you and your family safe.
Yeah, because for the last 20 years, I mean, the EPA recommendation is to perform a short-term radon test every other winter to make sure your system is working. But if your system goes out of whack, the day after you perform that test, you might not know for 2 years.
Yeah.
So that's the nice part about these low-cost consumer-grade devices. The downside of the consumer-grade devices that not everybody will tell you is that they're not forever devices. Anything with moving parts isn't. A radon system isn't forever. The continuous radon monitors aren't forever. So just make sure that you test your testers. And I recommend self-calibrating. I wrote an article about it, or having a professional do it. But a professional, a similar device that Jesse might carry, costs 5 to 10 times as much as that consumer-grade device. But that's because it is recalibrated every year, and it holds up to more stringent testing. So make sure you check that number every 2 years, either with a self-calibrating with a lab test or having a professional do it, because one day it's going to go out of whack, and you just have to get rid of it, unfortunately. Well, if you get the consulting services from Jesse and you need the tools or the fans, go to radonpds.com. You can enter the coupon code Jesse at checkout, and that'll get you discounts for using his consulting services and buying from a family-owned and operated independent distributor.
And Brent's got a new baby, so he's got mouths to feed.
Yeah, exactly.
Yes,
yeah,
very cute baby.
There's a new radon king in Colorado, and I got to get that salesman. I got to feed him, and I got to train him, and he's going to have his own YouTube channel in 20 years. So
what'd you see is 8 months old, 10 months old?
10 months old.
10 months old.
Yep.
Yep.
Yeah, he'll be men in the booth in a year or two.
Yep.
Right now I got him making KTA fans because he's got little fingers, so it's easier, you know? And you can pay him less because he doesn't know.
Pay him in Cheerios.
Yeah.
Yep. All right. Well, I'm Jesse with American Radon Mitigation.
I'm Brent with Professional Discount Supply.
Thanks so much for watching.
Thank you.
All right. So what am I supposed to say?
Oh, you want me to do it?
You enter the code. Yeah, you better do it.
I could do it. You can
do
it after
do it.
If you want.
I'm terrible at saying words.